Hey, this is Carrie from Soundproofist, and in a previous video for Soundproofist, I showed you how using anti-vibration pads underneath a fan would reduce the amount of vibration going into furniture and into flooring and into the framing of your building. And now I'd like to get into a little more detail about how this works by showing you two different kinds of anti-vibration pads. And here we have one that's made of cork, which is what I used in the previous video. And here's one made of a material called E.V.A, which is a little bit kind of like a very dense foam that's supposed to be very effective. What I'm going to do is basically a small demonstration where I put a mobile phone on the floor and I put a vibration app running on it. And I record that vibration and I record how it's going into the flooring. And then I'm going to put it on top of each one of these pads, and we're going to see how effective they are in reducing the vibration noise. Ready for the experiment? Let's go. Now let's listen to what's going into the building frame. Notice how much quieter this EVA anti-vibration pad is compared to the cork pad. You almost hear nothing at all. The company that makes these pads is called Diversitech. I've found them on Amazon and also on supplyhouse.com, but they often sell out, and now you know why. If you have a heavy-duty vibration problem, you might want to choose EVA over cork. Both of them reduce vibration when they're used in these rubber pads, but EVA seems noticeably more effective. That's it. I hope you found this helpful. For more information about soundproofing, noise, and acoustics, visit soundproofist.com.